he's also tried it. And another one goes. Wow, this is far from ideal batting from the South Africans right now. Yes, these guys are particularly... Phehlukwayo is not one of the blokes who survived to score the runs, but a Parnell is, and guys at the top. So this has been indifferent, very indifferent from South Africa.
Four for Sandakan.